Alright, so I'm doing the post-game content right now. Which I don't believe. I don't even know what post-game content they have. What this is. If y'all can hear, I turn this down. There we go. We took a shower, man. Yep, Gino back. I saw the bright light through the window during the night. I believe it came from Star Hill. Why don't we go check? You finished the game, sound player. Okay. I just include the game, the names of monsters, where the question marks are gonna unlock. So let's go to Star Hill. Let's keep looking farther around. recall this being here before. Must be where our light was coming from. Because we feel this too, perhaps some new wishes have fallen here to Frog Sage right now. Now we go talk to him. Tricks again. Didn't he take a hit after we beat him up twice? Really hope he's settled down by now. My throat is scratching, it's making me all grumpy. He seems all riled up. I think it's scarier than the last time we saw him. The only way for one of my minions to talk, get it together. You're right, he's tougher than the last time, but so am I. We beat him up twice, we can do it again. I'm not letting him push us off.
Oh.
don't feel so good. Let's spin up something. What's this? Oh, the stick might be my grandpa's. Let me tell you. Because he once told me that he lost it around here somewhere. It's yours, right? With a spell slinger on the team. Says anything about the stick. Little movie.